The thing I like most about Newcastle is the people. They're all really friendly, it's easy to get to know people, and there's a lot going on in the city as well. No matter what you're interested in, there's definitely something for you to do.
Everything you could possibly want is within walking distance. There always seems to be something going on.
There's boutique cinemas, great alternative music scene, and loads of sort of restaurants and bars, and a great nightlife as well.
There's everything that you could ever want in one city. There's something for everybody, so whether that be like for gigs or museums, or like the quayside's so pretty. So it's always nice and like a nice sunny day.
It's really good, big enough to get around, and there's still stuff to do after being here 3 years, but small enough that you feel at home here.
I love how everything's so cheap in Newcastle.
Of course, the nighttime social scene is the best in the country, so definitely enjoyed that.